everyone. Today I'll be making beef mushroom hot pot. What we call 버섯전골. Hello. 오늘은 제가 소고기 버섯 전골을 만들어 보려고 합니다.
First, I will marinate beef. If you have a 불고기 already in the freezer or refrigerator, you can use the 불고기. That will be better mat, taste. But if you don't have any 불고기 in there, then I will tell you easy way to make a marinate beef. I will show you.
너무 두껍게 썰면 안 돼. 좀 잘게 잘게. 이렇게.
Soy sauce.
Tablespoon sugar.
Garlic, wine, any wine will be good.
숲에 넣을 거기 때문에 아예 지금 해놔야 돼, 이건.
'Set aside for now. I'm going to make a broth now. Pour 8 cups of water in the pot. These are all ingredients for the make a broth. The first, do you know what is this? This is 멸치. This is anchovy. This is so important for make a broth. This is 똥, 멸치 똥. The 멸치 is anchovy, 똥 is 푸. Okay? It don't make in the beer. So take this out from the anchovies in the stomach. Most of Korean broth using dried kelp, dashima, and 멸치, anchovy, dried anchovy. Toast the anchovy for a minute. If you toast the anchovy like this, it take away the fishy smells away. I will slice all the ingredients for the broth.
크게 하면 돼. 크게 그냥 썰어서 이렇게 익었어. 정말 큼직큼직하게 그냥 썰어서 그냥.
Everything's over here. Into the pot. Radish. Onions. Garlic. Green onion. If someone, you know, doesn't like, you know, spicy, hot stuff, then don't put, you know, jalapeno in here. I'm going to use, you know, 4 different type of mushrooms. My favorite is king oyster. I will tear this mushroom like this. I will soak this noodles. You know this noodles. This is a glass noodle, Korean 당면. Lukewarm water, 10 to 15 minutes. It's 15 minutes past already. So take this out.
근데 아까 저는 항상 다시 써요. 이거 또 한 번 물 우려내요. 여기다 놔놨다가 다시 한번 우려낸답니다.
Put this the dried dashima kelp into the boiled broth because in you know, kelp has a really good flavor. If you cook over 10 minutes, it will be bitter. So you should watch the less than 10 minutes. Don't go over 10 minutes, okay? Take this out. Real, real. Can you see the color? After you take out the kelp from the broth, season the broth. This is Korean 국간장. 국간장 and regular 간장 is different. I'm strongly recommend 국간장 better than regular 간장. If you don't have any Korean 국간장, then why don't you use the regular fish sauce that you have? Okay?
조심해서 안 나.
Tablespoon sugar.
grind the peppers.
Drain this noodle. Can you see this? Still flexible, but not really soft. If you make too soft, it will be soggy. Next, I'll put all my ingredients into the pot. Ongya, 너 말이랑 토끼가 안경 낀 거 봤어? 말도 안경 안 끼잖아. 말이 뭘 제일 좋아해? 당근 제일 좋아해. 형님들 안경 안 끼고 당근 많이 먹어라, 잉? The boiling broth into the pot with all the ingredients. Okay. Now you have to make sure separate this meat. If you don't, it doesn't cook evenly. If you want to have some like a dipping sauce. Then I will show you how to make in a soy sauce, okay? Regular soy sauce, not the soup soy sauce. Vinegar. This is optional. I like to put wasabi or mustard in it. But if you don't like it, that'll be fine. You just eat just like in a soy sauce like this. This is a little bit to me. Let me try. Wasabi. This is good to me. Eating time! Whoa! 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 This is my favorite one. King oyster. Be careful, be careful. 어, 조금만 찍어, 너무 많이 찍지 마. 아! 얼큰하고 맛있다. 고추가, the pepper that made me a little bit spicy, but it feels really good. 시원이 안 오네. 내가 다 먹어. 나 다 먹을 거야. Thank you for making 버섯 전골 with me today. 고맙습니다. 오늘 제 버섯 전골 약간 얼큰한 맛이 나네요. 할리피뇨를 써가지고 미국에 있는 매운 고추거든요. 멕시코 고추. 그걸 썼더니 좀 매콤한데 정말 기분 좋게 매워요. 여러분도 맛있게 해서 한번 드셔보세요. 바이바이. 바이 여러분.